Check out this video. A driver lost control of his vehicle, and then it took off at a high speed, crashing straight into a river. This is some surveillance video of this crash in Ellsworth, Maine. Police say that the 61-year-old suffered a medical emergency, but after that hour, he was fine. The man managed to free himself from the vehicle, walking away with just minor injuries.